not related to the way you are in. You understand what I said? You are asking questions in relation to marriage. That's the reason. I didn't know the mind is too close and I'm talking to you very good. Okay, we are. You are asking questions. I see the zeal in you that I want things to change. Seriously. You know what you say to sometimes too much. You see that you need it too much. One that brings someone rejection. People will talk that you feel that I'm with you. Sometimes you need to have time to even to tell me about that. You're carrying around. No. And that will miss your soul to be cast down. God said you must be quiet. You are still your prayer. There's a two hands that I'm going to hold on this morning to bring these two hands. Because the particular two hands, they are talking in times of children. I want to ask you something about this. I want to say this. We need to do particular two hands. At the point you look as if you are praying to get yourself, they face your happiness. Right now, what your spirit has to say, I'm confused. I'm going to change your life. At the point when you are facing yourself, you will be confused. But the struggle towards it, the minute you set free, they come to us. But if God will go so far to bless you, you go more than that to give you what it takes to make your life. But there's something wrong with you. From back there, they are waiting. Down there, they are not coming. This thing, God will need to walk on you. You know you don't sleep well. Sometimes, you just wake up and you feel of nowhere. You say you think that you use it as you say you want to change it. You go and lie back. You take me a longer time again to bless your mind. Lord, we pray that us.
Amen.
That one way you can pass this on the man. That two hands. That's a brand. At the beginning of the relationship with you. So God said that I will agree. Are you people from the same place? For God said, there's one thing I want you to hold now. You deny me, not one. One is honor. But I want to show you something. That when the love is there, I want you to come for this one. Because some people will now say, I love my honor, but what you love is money. But I pray for you to understand what you want. If you still love the man, money, because the condition you see today is not at the beginning. Oh, sorry, you don't know how you're going to happen. That's the truth. It was found in the competition against the mother that gave me to you. That it was impossible for the doctor to get to you. But unfortunately, the doctors, they try in areas of the blue world that was really here. They want to fight for the happiness. What they wanted to do to make the person run is there. But thank God that I learned, when you talk to somebody who went there, if I really wanted to tell you that I was called where I was ready for, you don't know the land you need. But God will answer you to me. Because I will answer you where I answer Anna. No, no, me child. Lord, I pray in that start of the head, back waist, not by the door. Whatever that commands your sleep, be tormented in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Better than everything wrong. Not that Sometimes children cost. Sometimes when my husband does this, sometimes when I come to that will not make my husband to my family. Everybody is going to get money. Nobody can pass on anybody. Don't allow me to grow more than you. Because he tells you. There's something going on control between today and the next 3 years. 2 years and 7 months, the point is a lot close 3 years. By moving on the medical ship of God, I'm not going to keep you. But immediately enter into the body, it's not going to work. Anybody can come, it's going to be so. But immediately come consistently, it is not going to work. God will take care of that. I am not sure.
You force me that way. em nome de Jesus.
Tá bom, que Deus, tu, o coxinho,